Welcome.
Thank you. So let's check out your wardrobe.
Okay, which wardrobe do you want to start with? There's a few.
How many do you... Oh, four.
Okay. One, two, three, four.
How many percentage of your wardrobe do you actually wear?
I've actually given away like a good 30% already. If I'm traveling, I actually only shop for vintage. Because you can't get it here, it's not as easy.
That's true.
And at least I feel like I'm not like, you know, ruining the environment.
Anything you absolutely can't live without?
I'm big on like high-waisted pants.
Okay, why?
Because it makes me look slimmer.
What's your favorite designer of the moment or designers?
Caroline Constance. I think that's what I'm wearing now as well.
Okay.
Yeah, I just like find her stuff like, you know, kind of fun and summery and can wear it like in any context.
Yeah.
Or I mean, I do anyway. Yeah. I'm really loving this bag brand from Thailand as well. Mm. It's actually a friend's brand, Nasha. And it's just like all these details, you know, like,
oh yeah.
It's just really well made, super cute. It's like a nice little festival bag.
Yeah, quite a hat collection going on here, actually, right?
I have like two boxes under like my bed as well of hats. It feels like my latest purchase in Berlin. I actually think shopping is one of the best ways to like discover a city.
Mm-hmm. I won't disagree.
You know, yeah. Like, so I always like make an effort to look for concept stores that, particularly that sell local brands. In the last couple of years, I really do try to be more like conscious and not just kind of like buy for the sake of buying. My old habit was I love to buy the ugliest stuff and see how I can make it work.
That's cool.
It was that was my thing like growing up, like, yeah. You know, it was like a little like hobby.
Okay.
But now it's like if I can't wear it at least 30 times, then I won't buy it.
Lace or leather?
Leather.
Okay, denim or leather?
Oh gosh, that's tough. Leather. Oh no, denim.
Flats or heels?
Flats.
Oh.
Or platforms. How about that?
Okay. Sporty or romantic?
Sporty.
Vintage or runway?
Oh gosh, that's so tough. But if it came down to, of course, vintage.
Roaring 20s or mod 60s?
Roaring 20s.
Mm. Rock and roll or flower child?
Rock and roll.
Okay. Underdress or overdress?
Look at me.
I know. Don't even try to say
minimalist.
Don't even try to say under.
Yeah.